we're going to simplify 3/7 over 5/8. So we can rewrite that as 3/7 divided by 5/8. We're going to invert and multiply by the second fraction. So we have 3/7 times 8/5. So we get a final answer of 24/35.